why the show works in Paris. We've looked at it a couple of days.
Yes, we set this up. We've had a couple of days looking at it. It was quite a challenge, what to do. It's the first exhibition ever totally emailed to a gallery. Therefore, it's a very new kind of thing.
It's all about light and projection.
Yeah, it is.
In a wonderful city.
Yeah.
We love being here.
We needed probably a mad place like this to do it, meaning nothing for sale. What do we do? They were willing to spend some money, do it properly. Look at the colour in those big projections. Of course it's seductive, pulls you into the room. But that took quite a bit of doing. Those projectors are very new. The intensity of the colour, normally if you're projecting big, colour goes paler, as it would on a film or a slide. This doesn't. It's new. We did go and look at the best things to do it. Of course it seduces. Colour seduces. Of course it does. Mm-hmm. What's wrong with that? Don't you want to be seduced?
They're very private drawings, aren't they? They're very private.
Yes. I like to draw. Like Degas, I like to draw. I've got now something in my pocket. Everything's there. You don't have to clean up. I point this out. You just use a finger. Most of them are quite little intimate scenes, meaning little flowers by my bedside. Okay, there's some grand Yosemite big spaces in California, but I was there. They were all drawn looking at things, looking at nature. We've just put it together and put a show on here. I mean,
David says in the brochure, enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
They're made for enjoyment.
We're very proud of it, actually.
Yeah,
I am,
Charlie.
It's very good. Very, very good. Yeah.